Hey everybody, Lancer here, welcoming you to Arkanoid for the arcade. This is of course a game released by Taito in 1986. It's kind of a continuation of the game Breakout from the 70s, only they added more power-ups and such like that. So we got laser, which enables the Vowse to fire laser beams. Slow slows down the energy ball. Extra life, which of course gains an additional Vowse. Expands the Vowse, and catches the energy ball. Okay, so that's cool. So let's get right into it, shall we? The era and time of the story is unknown. After the mothership Arkanoid was destroyed, a spacecraft Vowse scrambled away, but only to be trapped in space, warped by someone. So that's essentially the story. But yeah, basically this game's a lot like Breakout, but like I said, with more power-ups. So you know how this works. It's a pretty simple game, but it's pretty addicting. Chances are a lot of people probably have this game on like their phone, or I mean not necessarily Arkanoid, but you know, like a Breakout type game, because tons and tons of like variations of this kind of game have been released. So, chances are you've probably played a game like this, if not this actual version. But in my opinion, I would have to say Arkanoid is probably one of the best versions of the game. Expand! So yeah, basically you just bounce the ball thing continuously to break all the blocks. That's pretty much how it works. That's the general consensus. It's not exactly a complicated game. Ooh, lasers, yes. You can use lasers to destroy the block, which is cool. But yeah, that's pretty much how the game works. It's pretty simple. Not exactly a brain buster, but yeah, it's a fun game, you know, I mean, it's pretty addicting. You know, it's one of those games that you probably aren't really going to play unless you're, like, bored and you don't really have anything else to do. Good reason why they put it on a lot of phones, you know, in case you're just, like, you know, like sitting in a car and you don't really have anything to do, so you just open up your phone and play this, basically. I hate when blocks are only in one little area and you can't really get it into it. There we go. Expand. Whoa. Get over there. Freaking ball. There you go, yeah. Hit the side of that. Aw. That was a ripoff and a half. Oh, come on, man. There you go. Keep that up, sir. Got one more block to take care of. There you go. Round two. Look at this thing. We're catching it now. Which I guess is... I don't really think it's that useful, but I guess, kind of. We want to get up there, and then it can take care of business. Look at that. You can definitely get some work done there. Whoa, calm down there, Beavis. Expand is always good. Yeah, get up there. Take care of business, sir. Crap, I had to miss the power up. I didn't want to lose it, man. Get up there. No, not there. This game can definitely try your patience. Because a lot of times it just... Crap! I lost a life, man. I lost a life, guys. I wanted that laser. Whoa. Calm down, dude. Just calm down. It's gonna be alright. Oh, yeah, there we go. Expand. Whoa. Shit. One life left. Yeah, stay up there and just take care of business. Yes, one up. Nice. Awesome. Oh, what was that? That was terrible. Like, frizzle? Come on, man. You can do better than that. I wouldn't mind getting another one up. I don't like having no lives left, you know? I don't appreciate that kind of nonsense. This is freaking Arkanoid, man. Come on, bro. Work with me here. No. Get in the other direction. What's the matter with you? No. Quit doing that. Pissing me off, man. Come on. Dude. There you go. Finally, you're getting somewhere. That was luck. Oh my god. You gotta be kidding me. I had to save it there. Had to save it. Okay. No. Whoa! That keeps happening! Get over there. Not the wrong ways. Come on, man. Be cool. Hit that damn green block. I'm sick of looking at it. Get out of here, man. There you go. Haha. Kinda wish I had laser here. That'd be useful. Could probably get rid of the rest of it. On my own. Oh, come on, man. Get him. There you go. That should do it. Yeah! Oh, boy. Round three. Oh, pfft. That was just sad. Game over. That's sad. That's sad. Okay. Ooh, look at all that nonsense. Little, like, neutrons up there. Yeah, this is a good one, because basically you just gotta get it up into it, and it takes care of a lot of it on its own. You don't gotta worry about it. It's good stuff. We got multiple balls now. It's crazy. Look at all that. Round four. Keep that thing going up there. Multiple balls. Multiple bows. Yeah, when there's multiple balls, you just gotta make sure you keep one going. Okay. Whoa. Freaking bombs? I guess those are bombs, right? Or maybe they're like enemy ship? I don't know. I think there's some kind of bomb. Round five. Ooh, we got like a alien face thing. Like a space invader kind of deal. Alright. That's cool. Nice. That laser really coming in handy. I've got plenty of lives, so that's a good thing. That's why the laser is one of the most useful power-ups you can get. Nice. Round six. Look at this. This is insane. Bum ba bum. Getting into a groove. See, the thing about this game is, like, once you start, you haven't played in a while, you kind of, you're all rusty and everything, but then once you get back into it, it's, you know, it's like riding a bike. You get a groove going, and it's good stuff. Heh, thanks. Appreciate that. Round 7, look at that thing. That's pretty ridic. Multiple balls, and we got the neutrons again. Just hanging out. Hey, you just stay up there. And do work. Nice. I like that. That's cool. Yep, since this is another arcade game, it has the screen like an actual arcade where it's like, you know, kind of narrowish, I guess you could say. So typically for my videos, you know, I make them like widescreen to fill out the video player thing, but I might try and do something a little different here, like put up some borders or something, because I think it does look better that way rather than having the whole widescreen deal. We'll see. There you go. Round 8. Look at that. It's crazy. Yeah, so today I actually just got up from a nap. Before I started recording this, I took a nap. Because, I don't know, man. I was just feeling super tired, you know? I mean, I got plenty of sleep, but just, I don't know. I just started feeling super tired. And, you know. Because, like, my sleep cycle's been, like, all over the place, you know, because I don't really have a sleep cycle. Basically, my philosophy is I just go to sleep when I want to, when I'm tired. I don't really care what time it is, you know, if it's early in the morning, in the middle of the day, late at night, I don't care. I do it. Oh yeah, look at that. That's sweet. That is sweet. See, this game gets extremely addictive. It really does. Like, once you get into it, it's like, you just want to keep going. See how far you can get. It's pretty awesome. Oh, okay. There you go. Yeah, these take a lot more hits to break. You just gotta keep going, man. Aw, yeah. Oh, shit. Yeah, just stay up there. It's much better when you're just up there, you know? You're not down here. Because when you're down here, you know, it's more nerve-wracking for me. See, that's what it is. Oh man, calm down. It's gonna be alright. Just calm down. Oh, okay. That was fun. Do-do-do-do-do! Concentrate here. Keep my eye on the ball, like literally. Round 12. It's an interesting deal we got. I like when there's multiple balls, you know? You can get a lot more done. 13. Oh boy. Yeah, to stay up there and do work. That's what we gotta do. Alrighty then. Wait. Wait. But I think this game does actually end once you get through all the levels. I'm not sure. It may be one of those games that just keeps going. I don't recall. But basically, we'll get as far as we can get. Okay. We got this. No problem. I see, in this game, once you get on a roll, I mean, you just keep going and nothing can stop you. You become a force to be reckoned with, and no one can put an end to your madness. Nope. Not even a little bit. 14. Okay. This looks like fun. Oh, we got green triangle things. Look at that. That was sweet. I appreciate that. Let's keep that going. And break on through to the other side, like literally. That's what we're doing. Break it. Break it. Don't make me come over there. I think we're good, though. I think we're good. There you go. Getting the high score now. Actually, we've had the high score for a while now, but still. Boom, boom, boom. Dun, 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 ah. Bum, 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 ah. Aw, yeah. Nice. Get out of my way, green triangles of death. Yeah, just stay up there. I'm cool with that. See, in a lot of cases, it's hard to get the power-ups, because if you've got your eye on the power-ups, then the ball just slips by you and you lose. That's what happens a lot. So that's why a lot of times the power-ups just aren't worth going for. It just depends on the situation, really. You just gotta never take your eye off the ball. And you should be good to go. Damn. And see, sometimes the green triangles can help you out. Kind of bounce the thing up, just keep it going. Get rid of those blue. Come on. There you go. Thank you. Still got that white one to take care of, though. Getting that one's kind of tricky. You gotta hit it just right. Or just get lucky, you know? Either way. Almost had it. Come on. See, that one's tricky to get. That's the problem. This one takes a little longer because it's... You got them. There you go. Thank you. I'm 15. That symbol almost makes me think of Transformers a little bit. But yeah, we got the laser. Very awesome. Just keep firing like there's no tomorrow. It definitely helps speed things along. Not even gonna get that power up. Because it's gonna screw me over. I know it. It's usually what happens. Well, round 16! It's the return of the red bomb thing, cube things. I don't know if they have technical names. It's possible they do, but I don't really know them. Feel free to let me know if they do. I'm not really sure. 17. It's an umbrella! Nice. How epic is that? The triple balls. See, that's how you speed through a level, is with the triple balls. Freaking umbrella. Why is it an umbrella? Maybe there's a reason for that. Maybe the developers were just a big fan of umbrellas, I don't know. Maybe it's just a random object. I don't know. Aw, yeah. Well, it's laser time. Let's do this. Aha! 18. What do we got here? Oh boy. Should just get it up there and... should make some quick work. Aw, yeah. Get up there. There you go. We can take care of business. See, we can't really get to those yellow up there with the laser. So, you're gonna have to handle that. Noise. There you go. Take care of the middle. Now we just need the sides. Okay then. 19. Sweet. Yeah, I should mention one of the power-ups lets you just like pass through the level. If you didn't notice that, that's basically what's happening. Come on, get in the middle. There you go. It's like a freaking sandwich. It's like a sandwich. That's what it is. A multicolored sandwich. Come on, get in there. Oh yeah, there we go. Multiballs. Multibows. Bows. I just gotta get that one on the left. Oh, come on, it's like right there. There you go. 20. Is this nonsense? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Wah-wah-wah. Multiple balls. Thanks. Round 21. Ooh, look at this. Like right in the middle. Multiballs, yes, that'll definitely help. Try and keep as many of them up there as we can. This is another of those tricky ones. You gotta get it down through. There you go. You gotta get it down there, but once it gets down there, you're pretty much golden, more or less. What the heck? Get in there! Aww. Supposed to finish. There you go. 22! We're speeding through this. I should do a speed run of this game. Not really, but... yeah. I don't think there'd really be speed strats for this game. I mean, a lot of times it all comes down to luck and... you know, timing and such. I mean, there is skill involved, sure, but like a lot of times, you just get a better roll, if you know what I mean. Multiballs, and the power ups are definitely a big variable. Yeah, get up there. Laser. Laser definitely helps you speed through a level. There you go. 23! Ooh, look at this. What does this remind you of? It reminds me of something. I can't really place it, but... it reminds me of something. Get in there. Laser definitely helps here. Good times.
Sweet!
Trying to keep one eye on the ball and one eye on, well, where I'm shooting. I don't screw this up. Okay, I almost just did. Boy, neutrons. There you go. 24! Look at this now. Oh, the red cube things are back. Yeah, just stay up there. Take care of all the ones on the top first. Oh yeah, perfect timing for that. And yeah! Bum-ba-bow. Very nice. I'll take that.
Sweet!
25! It kind of looks like a face. Kind of. Sort of. Like the red and the blue in the middle are like eyes and, you know. I guess the green in the middle is like a nose or a mouth kind of thing. I don't know. Maybe I'm the only one that sees that, but yeah. It's good stuff either way. Come on, get up in there. What are you doing? Get in there, man. Work with me here. Those blue cone things are just up there with nothing to do right now. They're just kind of like, eh. We're just going to hang out up here and, you know. Till you get done breaking them bricks. Ooh, yeah. Oh, that's nice. There's some progress. Get up there. Thank you. Oh no, don't come back down here. Get up there. You gotta get in the middle. Come on, bust him. Bust him up. Give him a fat lip. There you go. You get up there and it'll just clear everything out. See, now those blue cones have something to do. Look at that, just clearing everything out. It's like stuck up there now. There you go. 26. This one's kind of small, but you know, you can only get in from the top, so may not be as easy as it looks. But once you get in there, if you're lucky, you'll get some good progress. Otherwise, not. Come on. There you go. That's more like it. Oh, don't come back down here. Stay in there. Stay in there, you know? Have a sandwich. What are you doing? There you go. That ought to do it. Aw, one left. There you go. We're on 27. It's like two straight, like, barricades, basically. Just gotta get it in there. Yeah, the grabbing power-up is pretty useful. You can kinda put it where you want it. So it's kinda nice. Oh yeah, look at that. That's sexy. That's what that is. Sheesh. Yes, laser, there we go. This will speed this along. That's what we want. One to go. There it is. 28! This kind of looks like a face. The two pink at the top are eyes, and all the pink in the middle is like a big smile kind of thing. That's what I'm seeing anyway. Break on through. There you go. Now just stay in the middle and take everything apart. Break it all. That's all you need to do. Bum bum bum. That's nice. Still got those blue to take care of. Now they're kind of stuck in there, oh boy. Yeah, I need you to get out of there and get the blue. There you go, now two at the side. Bingo, 29! Interesting. Come on, get in there. Get the white. There you go. We'll kind of give you a head start on this side. With the good old laser. Nice. That's how you get it done. Bingo. 30. It's like a decline. Of course, just breaking through is an epic quest in itself. I keep hitting that block I don't want to hit. There you go. Whoa. Bum 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 bum. If we can just break through like one of the sides, get to the top and we should be good to go. We're getting there. We are in fact getting there. This could work. Ah. There you go. Get back up there. Aw, yeah. Little laser action. That'll help out. There you go. Oh, yeah. See, that's what we want. Thing is just going crazy up there, isn't it? Okay. You got this. Get back up there. Do your job. There you go. 31. Oh boy. Look at this ridiculousness. Oh my god. Yeah, having the multiple balls is definitely useful here. And of course, laser. Because, you know, laser is never not useful. Good enough. 32. Of course, most of it's on the inside of this contraption. You just kind of want to get it in there. Get it in there. There you go. Freaking bomb. Red cube of death. Get up there. Okay, that works. Laser. We can break it from the bottom. That'll definitely be useful. Just get those two pinks. And we're done here. Oh boy. So this is like the boss of the game, I guess you could say. It's pretty interesting. It's kind of cool that they put like a boss in the game. Pretty simple though, you just avoid the little things he shoots and keep the ball going. It continues to damage him and yeah. Pretty simple really. So there you go! Dimension Controlling Fort Doe has now been demolished and time started flowing. Faust managed to escape from the distorted space, but the real void of Arkanoid in the galaxy has only started. So yeah, there you go. That's Arkanoid for you. Hope you guys enjoyed, and you know, it's fun times. So yeah. Thanks for watching, guys. Good stuff.